Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, students, adults, faculty. Welcome to the 8th annual student faculty basketball game. That's right. To benefit the Food Bank of Western Massachusetts, thank you all for coming tonight to support your teams. Some of you I know are here for the white team. Let's hear it for the students. And on the other side of the court in red, we have the faculty. Before we begin, I just want to tell everybody that out in the hallway, as you saw as you came in, we do have the concession stand, so be sure to check that out sometime during the night. Pizza, water, soda, baked goods, all kinds of things that you can buy to help support the food bank. There's also a 50-50 raffle going on tonight. You go home with half the proceeds, so you can't beat that. Also, at halftime, we have a beanbag toss. And we also have a half-court shot contest. I believe it's $1 to enter both of those. $1 a shot for the half-court shot contest. Anything else that I'm forgetting, Shannon? No. All right, so without further ado, let's first introduce our referees for this evening. Let's give a hand to Mr. Steve Blinder. And coming back to Frontier, he thought he was out, but they pulled him back in. Let's have a hand for Tim Hoare. And I know he's going to kill me. Next to me here at the table is Marty Sanderson. Let's have a hand for Mr. Sanderson, everybody. He hates it. He's not going to talk to me the rest of the night. All right, without further ado, let's introduce our seniors in white, the students. Call them out. Ready, guys? Line up. When I call you, come on. Up. No? Okay. First off, Nolan, Lightning, Yuzika, come on out. Orlando, Wildman, Hanlon. Ayanda, Himlin, McKisco. Did I say that right? McKisco? Okay. Jordan Roberts. Mindy Esposito. Ashley Barrington. Nate Walker. They call him the Dominator, Dylan Husted. I think he gave himself this nickname, Jumpin' Justin Farrick. And then finally, Evan, seriously, Piggy Bork. Once again, those are your students in white, folks. Now, the other side of the court, here they come. They are your faculty players, starting off with Kelly Mad Skills Murphy. Jackie, Sweet Feet Cheek. Gabby, the Traveler Texera. Colin, Hoop Dreams Hosley. Joe, King of the Court Costello. Gary, the Duke of Dunk Dean. Chris, Skinny Williams. Missy, Can't Miss Mahar. Ben, the Baller Barshevsky. And Darius Mile High Modesto. Do we have a late addition? Brennan McKenna, let's give him a hand. All right. So the red team and the white team are going to pick their starting players. We're going to say God bless America. All right. I have just been notified that they will only be shooting 2-shot fouls during the game. All right. And then in the last minute of the game, all fouls will be 1-1. White team, And the red team, faculty versus students, the 8th annual faculty-student basketball game. I think the faculty from last year are still recovering. Game takes a lot out of you. And we're getting ready for the tip-off. Hoare has the ball in hand. And it's up. Barczewski. Oh, looking for an opening. Here we go. The ball goes to Barrington. All right. Hoare looks up. Oh, off the rim. Maher takes the ball. Hoare put the pass up top. And it's in for two. Costello makes his way towards the hoop. Oh, are we looking at a foul here? All right, Costello lines up for the shots. I wish I had stats from last year, just so we could take a look and see what his foul shot record is. Yes, ma'am. Costello looking for his second. And it's good. Score tied now at 4-4. Barrington takes the ball down court. Looking for an open man. Jordan Roberts has it. To the back. Oh, some fast ball playing here on students. Tip it in for two. Can you believe it? Oh, faculty answering back. Maher with the fake. Back. Oh, that's up high. Modesto with the rebound. Takes it. Costello goes for the shot. Just off the rim. Modesto. Not taking no for an answer. Two more points. Maher up off the rim. Bork trying to get a Roberts to Barrington. Over the top. Going over, oh, and that's going to be out. Coming back for the faculty, Barczewski to Costello. Costello looking for his opening. The Modesto. Oh, tries to go up under the rim, doesn't quite make it, gets the ball back, tries again. Still no good. One more time. Two more points for the faculty. Modesto's got some moves. That tenacity must help him dealing with the students all day. Maher falls on the ball, gives it to Costello. Costello doing a lot of back and forth in this game. It's up, but no good. Barczewski's looking for an open man or woman. Finds it in Maher. Back to Barczewski. The roll is good for two. Students looking for a win this year. Past 2 years have gone to the faculty. Faculty hoping to hold on to the cup. Roberts goes up. Oh, off the rim. Bork up the top. Oh, just over her head. All right, we're making the substitution. Five student, five faculty on the court. McKenna. Oh, Farrick's on him. Here we go. Oh! Esposito holds onto it. Farrick. Farrick with a pass that doesn't quite connect. Williams back to Hoare. Hoare back to Williams. Dean. Making his way down the court. Oh, back and forth. Here we go. Oh, not quite ready for that. Back to Dean. Is he gonna do it? Oh, with the fake. The opening. McKenna. No good. It's up top. Can Farrick get it? Oh, he does. He makes the recovery. Esposito up. Off the rim. Wildman Hanlon. Farrick goes up. Not quite. Oh! Two shots coming up. And it's good. McKenna with the ball. Goes up. Oh, Hanlon's got the rebound. Esposito for the shot. Orlando goes up again. Off the rim. Oh, and it's good. Ayanda. Here comes Mr. Dean. Williams, oh, that looks like a foul there. You gotta wonder though, are math teachers better at basketball? Because they work out the angles? Yeah. Williams. It's up. Looking for number two. It's up. And it's good. 11-11 tie score. Wildman Hanlon over to the side. Here we go. Esposito to Farrick. Gives it, oh! So the students have the ball. Ayanda, back. Oh, Esposito. Orlando. Off the rim, McKenna making his way down court with the top. Oh, she holds on to it. Can you hear me now? Yes, no, better? How's that? All right. Because everybody knows I can always talk louder. Williams to Hosley. Hosley to Dean. Dean goes up. Oh, the rim. Ayanda takes control to the side. Off the rim, Esposito. Not quite. Williams takes control. The faculty looking to reclaim the cup this year. Williams surrounded, but he goes up. Dean gets the rebound over to Hosley. Hosley. Oh. Students. Farrick once again with the pass. Dean. Williams. Over the top. Oh! Hits the bottom of the rim. The hoop. It's up. Oh! Williams. Can Hosley do it? Oh! Round and round it goes. Seventeen seconds left in the quarter. Don't forget, people, pizza out in the hallway. One slice for three, two for five. Get it while it's hot. Speaking of hot, no, not quite. Pretty back and forth game here. Students and faculty still tied at 11 off the backboard. And there we go, it's in. Just before the buzzer sounds for the end of the quarter, 13-11. Your students ahead.
Okay.
Time to start the second quarter. Don't forget the raffles going on, folks. We got a 50-50 raffle out in the hallway as well. Winner takes home half the pot. Coming up at halftime, we've got a beanbag toss in the half-court shot. You want a shot at the prizes for those? We're giving away some M&Ms here. Just $1 gets you a shot at the half-court or the beanbag toss. I do believe also, Ms. Lawton, we will be having the cheerleaders at halftime. Excellent. Welcome, ladies. Barrington to Bork. Bork spins it around over the top. Barrington's up. Oh! One more try. Is that on Hosley? I think that was on Hosley. And it's good. One more for the students. It's going again. Oh, this is, oh, Costello gets the rebound. Up, not quite. Instead of Barrington. Barrington, oh. Roberts and Barrington going back and forth. Oh, yeah. Looking good. 4-3. Looks like the students are giving the faculty a run for their money this year. Every year we've come down to the wire. See if the students can capitalize on this early going lead. Roberts. Work is up. No good. Hosley to Costello. Costello up. Doesn't quite make it. Farrington to Roberts. Roberts moves in. Costello takes it away. Barshevsky gets it in. I think Barrington was just trying to help him down the court. That's all. Yeah, off of the court, that's true. Oh, boy. Costello tries again. Barshevsky to Mahar. Mahar up. Oh, off the side. Cheek to Costello. Costello to Hosley. Hosley goes up. Oh, not quite. We're headed back. Barrington, ball. We're going up. Cheek to Barshevsky. Hosley. Mahar. Don't quite know who he was looking for with that shot. Sometimes you just have to get rid of it. Barrington goes up again. Not quite. Barshevsky follows the ball down the court. He's up. Oh, Mahar with the rebound. Costello goes up for two. 17-15, students leading. Quark looking for an open person. Oh, Barshevsky almost steals it away. But we're up for two, not quite. Faculty fighting for the ball. Costello winds up with it. He's back down the court. Taking his time. The shot, no good. The faculty, Mahar. Over the top. Cheek deflected by Bork. Faculty chasing the students. Uninterrupted for the two. Uninterrupted for the two. Murphy has the ball, sends it to Texera. Williams to McKenna. McKenna makes a drive. Good for two. Students have the ball. Farrick is up for two. Oh, I can. Is that better? There we go. I just don't want feedback. Dean looking for an opening to Murphy. Murphy to McKenna. McKenna to Williams. Williams once again off the backboard. No good with the rebound. There we go. Orlando goes up. Oh, not quite. Orlando's got it again. Ferret goes up. Oh, it's good. For 3 points. Students now lead by 7. McKenna strolls down court. Oh! Took it sweet time. That's good for 2. Easy shot for 2. The students on fire. Ba-doom boom. Oh yeah. Esposito controlling the ball now. Ayanda's up. Dean, McKenna. Fast break down the court. Out of the top, Williams goes up again, 4-2. There's young blood in there. Williams was 0-9? Really? Young blood. Ferrick's at the line. Little bit of spin on that one. Home team's sitting pretty. Goes up again. And it's no good. Skinny Williams. McKenna. The student defense is pretty tough. Murphy. Texera up. Oh, almost. That would have been a good one. Students up again. No good. Ferrick off the rim. Almost a tip in. Dean takes it though. Goes back to the students. Esposito. Over the top, Ferrick snags it. Over the top, it's in for 2. Running down a minute on the clock. Up, not quite. The students here, very much happy with that call. Orlando's up and over, Esposito. Yeah, Texera, Williams to Dean. Oh, Murphy looking for, Dean's up again. Off the rim, 18 seconds left to play. Students looking to keep control for this half. Six points. And here we go. And it's no good. At the buzzer. Right now, students 29, faculty 23. Halftime, folks. Visit the concession stand. Buy in for the 50-50 raffle after our performance by our Red Hawk cheerleaders. We will be doing the beanbag toss and the half-court shot. So stick around. Take that cup. Let's get ready for the second half. Faculty, do you have your players in place? I love it. People are just going to wander onto the court. What have I got to lose?
You're in the locker room.
Are we waiting on Walker? Is that what's going on? Do we have five on the court for the students? Okay. Modesto goes up 4-2. Orlando. Oh. Costello. Barshevsky. Looking to go over Farrick's head. Trying to get around. Mahar to Costello. Costello's up. Oh! Student defense working hard. Modesto goes up. Two more for the big man. Esposito. So Barrington down and around to Orlando. Oh! I was going to say, yeah. Two for him, 31-27. Oh ho, Costello spins. Modesto looking for the opening. And it's good for two more. On the back to Orlando. Baldwin Hanlon over to the side. Modesto snags it out of the air. Barshevsky. Goes up 4-2. Oh, and with that, the score is now tied 31-31. Orlando just grabs the ball. Farrick, and it's in. Three more. Hosley's looking to go in. On the fly. You guys can fly? That might be good. Mahar comes out, Hosley goes in.
Whoa, we're playing hockey now.
Oh. Snags it out of the air, throws it up. No good. Farrick, can he do it? No good. Costello, weaving his way in and out. Looking to go up again. Cheek, oh, through her hands, Ayanda takes it. Up he goes, right across the hoop. Hosley to Costello. Costello biding his time. Orlando, Hosley's up, back to Costello. Costello, up and under, no good. Murphy looking to check in.
Second one.
Gotta wait until Costello takes his shots here. After the first one? After the first one. Costello goes up. No good. We got a substitution. No exceptions, substitutions, or refunds. So now Murphy's in for Cheek. Costello lines it up. His shot is up, and it's good. 1 point brings it 32-34. Students leading. Esposito over to Hanlon. Up to Farrick. Farrick up! Barshevsky. Brings it to Hosley. Costello up. Off the rim. Hanlon, you should get on the mic. We're going up. No good. Farrick. Modesto right there. Esposito up. Off the back. Once again, Hosley snags it. Down court. Esposito almost has it. Barshevsky steals it. Turns it back around. Murphy's got it. She's up. Behind the basket. And the students with a full overhaul. The teachers, faculty are going to change it up as well. McKenna and Hosley staying in, it looks like. Murphy. Williams is in. Texera is in. McKenna goes up for two. Makes a statement right off. Barrington, a look of determination on her face. She's down the court. Over the top. Bork goes up. Piggy's got three. McKenna looking for it. Oh, not quite. And it's trapped. They go down. Looks like Barrington holds on. Barrington back around. Up top. Here we go. And it's in for two. Two for Husted. McKenna. He's open. Oh, Hosley just snags it out from under Bork. Dylan making his way down court. Roberts has it. Over to the side. Over the top. Hosley to Williams. Williams to McKenna. He's looking good. Oh, the defense. The student defense just does not give up. 2 points, though, for the faculty. 36-39 students. McKenna was looking for an open person, couldn't find one. Barrington takes the ball. Wow, thank you. Off the side. Oh, Cheek just misses, ball goes out. The students doing very well. I think you should whoop it up for the faculty, Miss W says everybody should whoop it up for the faculty. She feels bad for them. It should be noted, though, that Miss W is not playing this year. Injured reserve, that is correct. They kept her under contract, but they benched her. Hosley trying to get it. Oh! Barrington to Roberts. Going around the back, Barrington has it. Up top, and it's off the rim. Texera back, Skinny Williams, over to Hosley. Williams, Hosley, oh, not quite. Still out. And it's up. Oh, not quite. Cheek goes to Texera. Texera taking it down. Williams looking for the magic. That is 2 points. 39-38 faculty. Oh, turns around just in time to snag the ball. It's back. It's up. Bork to Barrington. Barrington up. And it's good. That was 3 points for Barrington. Once again. Oh. Back to the faculty. Williams, almost unopposed. Roberts, And, oh, off the backboard. Williams looking again to capitalize. Oh, passes it right to Roberts. Here we go. Oh. Ball's going to go to Dino.
6 seconds.
Faculty. Just over 6 seconds to go. Gary Dean looks to go up. Oh, not quite. We're waiting till the end of the game. Ms. Stenberg, yes. I'm sorry to give you the bad news. You can sell tickets. Ms. Stenberg says everybody needs to buy a 50-50 raffle ticket if you have not yet. Because all this money goes to the Food Bank of Western Massachusetts. So if you have not yet bought a 50-50 raffle ticket, reach deep down. See Ms. Stenberg. She of the effervescent smile. Let's have another hand for our Red Hawk cheerleaders. Let's also have a hand for Miss Heather Lawton, their coach. The students take the court. The faculty hobble onto the court. Faculty coach just arrived. Are you saying Miss Stacy Chapley just walked into the building? Hi, Miss Chapley. Just in time to give them that shot in the arm that they need. We've just got to remember, folks, faculty and students, leave it on the court. We don't have to bring this to school tomorrow. Here we go. Modesto has the ball. Back to Marshevsky. Modesto holding off Ferrick like a brick wall. Bear hug. Nope, not touching him. Not touching him. Mahar, the ball rolls away. Modesto pulls it up. Goes up. Oh, not quite. I don't think you can use restraints in a basketball game, can you? Walden Hanlon. Oh, look at this. Back up. Oh! Wow. He went for the knees with that one. Uh-oh. It's a technical foul. Ferrick's over there grinning. He's lined up for two. That's one. Gotta make up some time. One more. It's up. And it's good. 42-40. One basket separates the faculty from the students. Ferrick goes up. Oh. Orlando has the ball back to Esposito. Wow, 2-on-1. Get some openings. Ayanda. Oh, down goes Costello. The students haven't won in 3 years? 5 years? I just heard 2013. over the top. Ayanda takes it around. Modesto's there. It's up. It's off the rim. Mahar grabs it. Oh! Modesto to Barshevsky. Barshevsky. Oh. Wow, holding. Is that on Ferrick? Why am I not surprised? Yeah. Oh, it's so sweet. 2 points for the faculty. Baldwin Hanlon to the back once again. Esposito guarded by Mahar. She's just short of the basket. Oh, two for the students. Staying just ahead of the faculty. Costello. Oh, the students have the ball. It's up. Ferrick has two more for the students. 46-42, Modesto. He's looking for an opening. Costello. Is that Mahar? Oh! Blocked. Ferrick taking it down court. Oh, Orlando loses control. The faculty have it. Murphy to Costello. Costello trading Shakespeare for jump shots tonight. Mahar. Oh, McKenna goes up, and it's two. Was that three or two? That was two. I get it. Marty, you should get on the mic. Shouldn't be me, it should be you. 2 points or not 2 points? Whether 'tis better to foul. Barshevsky, oh, Ferrick. Oh, not quite. Down to McKenna. McKenna taking no prisoners here. Defense. Oh, Costello is up for two. 46-46. This is the kind of game you stay up for, even though it's only 7 o'clock. I thought Modesto was trying to take his shoes for a second. You ever seen a principal steal a kid's shoes? Off the board. Modesto tries for two, but it's no good. McKenna's lined up to take the shots. I don't know. That's one. 47-46. Faculty are finally leading. No pressure. Oh, it's off the rim. The food cup is, actually, I don't know what they're calling it now. The food bank cup is over there on the table, waiting for the winners. Esposito, oh, she finds faculty everywhere she goes. The faculty grab the ball, take it down the court. Barshevsky, oh, over to McKenna. McKenna goes to Costello. Costello's up for two. 49-46 now. Can the students get their lead back is the question. Oh, just over the Orlando. Now we're back. Esposito. Oh. Orlando goes up. Off the rim. Modesto to Costello. To Williams. He's up. Not quite. Students. Oh. Substitutions. Let's see. Hosley's back in. Cheeks back in. Texera's in. McKenna's out. The students are hoping these substitutions can help them get back on top. I will not have you trash talking Colin Hosley. Did Ms. Stenberg leave? She gave up. I'm good at that. She's got 3 minutes. She might be selling tickets out in the hallway. And it's up, no good. Williams gets the rebound. Wow. Hosley. Student defense is vicious. Williams keeps control of the ball. Over to Dean. Dean says no touching. Williams working his way back to the basket over the top. Students regain control. Bork to Barrington. Barrington showing some fancy moves. Bork looking to score. Oh, and it's good! We got a tie game once again. I gotta tell you, if nothing else, these games sure are exciting. Mr. Hosley. Williams, once again, up for two. Look at the determination on Ashley's face. Here we go. Roberts goes up. Jordan doesn't quite make it. Oh, the faculty takes it. Oh, and it's up for two. Once again, it's a tie game. There you go. Oh, almost. Looking for some faculty defense here. It's up, and it's no good. Williams regains control over to Dean. Oh, Dean too fast. Oh, up, but no good. In the last minute, once we hit the minute mark, all fouls will be 1-1. And here she comes, Miss Stenberg is on a mission. Hi, Ms. Stenberg. Do we have a winner? I'm gonna draw the winner. I'm not that good an artist. If only Mr. Purcell or Ms. Hawkins was here. That was a joke. You can't, seriously, you need to get your hearing checked, Shannon. I talk loud enough. All right, guys, we're going to pick the winner of the 50-50 raffle. So if you guys have 50-50 raffle tickets, pull them out now. The winner of the 50-50 raffle receives how much money, Ms. Stenberg? Hold on. Please stand by.
More than 10 and less than 1,000.
It could be more than 1,000. She isn't done counting yet, Mr. Sanderson. $62 to the winner of the 50-50 raffle. I can see some of the kids up there. $62 is quite a bit of money. 8-6-6-7-1-9. 8-6-6-7-1-9. If you are, over there in the black hooded sweatshirt. Who is it? Scott Woodward. Thank you, Ms. Stenberg. Let's have a hand for our librarian, Ms. Stenberg, the 50-50 queen. No.
You think I'm not just going to do something
tomorrow? All right, the game is back on, folks. Barshevsky over to McKenna. McKenna, wow. This is when the dirty fighting starts right here. It's called hacking?
Hacked in the act.
Hacked in the act. Remember, everything after, we're not quite down to a minute yet. One more. Oh, no good. Score remains tied. Students trying to get past this faculty defense. Roberts goes up, and it's good. Wow. 3 points. That was Jordan Roberts. Hosley goes up. Off the rim. 36 seconds to go. The faculty. Bork, and it's out. 26 seconds on the clock. Are we just going to run out the clock? No. The faculty, anybody could do it. Barshevsky gives it to McKenna. McKenna goes up. Not quite. Barrington holds the ball. Over to Bork. Bork sends it long. Hosley's there. 7 seconds. We got holding. Yeah. I think that the students may be taking this one home. And that's one more for the students. Students go again. And it's no good. 55-51, 5 seconds on the clock. Shots up. Make the first two. There you go. I like having you next to me, Mr. Sanderson, because you give me all the insight. So that's one. That's two. Now if the faculty could just... Oh! And that ends the game. The students win the eighth annual student faculty basketball game. The students by a score of 55-53. A valiant effort by the faculty. Thank you to everybody who participated tonight. Thank you to all our student players, all our faculty players. Thank you all for coming out tonight. If we could have the student players on the floor for the presentation of the food cup. Could we have the coaches of the student team?